film crew from the China Travel Network asked me to give them a tour. They were scheduled to make 2 stops on the island. They were going to stop here on Saipan, then visit other islands in the region, and then on their way back, they were going to stop again. So they asked me to give them a tour of the island on both those days, and this is the finished product that they eventually released on the first
trip. We're going to give you a Saipan day tour.
Yeah.
We're going to go all around the island. We're going to see Saipan's unique history and culture and its significance during World War II. Yeah.
无论是休闲度假还是度蜜月，塞班岛已成为人们的海岛首选。全年的热带海洋性气候，第一是上提醒爱美的你，在赤道附近玩耍时一定要做好防晒措施。
橘子啊，你的皮肤怎么黑，很像运动选手呢？
塞班位于西太平洋北马里亚纳群岛，一望无际的碧海蓝天，帮你从高楼大厦写的监理解脱出来，享受阳光呼吸新鲜空气。开车环游塞班时，随处可见香蕉芒果树。
他说：“你永远不会饿死在塞班岛，因为你随时可以随手摘这些香蕉、木瓜还有椰子，还有芒果。只要是公共区，公共场地的水果随手采摘，喜欢椰子和芒果的你可以大饱口福了。”
喝了一个塞班岛的椰子，
塞班岛是马里亚纳群岛的主要岛屿，清澈透明的海水吸引了众多潜水爱好者。除了浮潜，你还可以选择钓鱼、冲浪、水上降落伞等水上活动。在第一时尚眼中，位于东北角的蓝洞更能够让资深潜水者们大展身手。 各式各样的热带鱼探秘海底世界，来一场无与伦比的体验。在北岛的环岛观光中，看起来蔚蓝平和的塞班岛上，过去的战场遗址和遗留物，却在时刻提醒着人们战争的可怕。在中国人还有日本人心中是
nice beach 那个 diving 的项目，但是他说第一重要是第二次世界大战这些遗址。 所以我们要多一了解这些历史。一战时，德国战败，北马里亚纳群岛被迫让给日本。20年后，塞班成为二战太平洋战争重要战场之一。在此发生的马里亚纳群岛战役，也称为历史上最大的航空母舰决战。
When I first started doing tours, I did not show the war part.
Okay.
I think it's important for people to understand.
尽管所有遗迹现在俨然已经变成了一个个绿意盎然的小公园，但仍然能从战争遗留物看出二战的印记。满是浓郁热带植物的岛屿被四周的白色沙滩包围，宛如一个与世隔绝、无人居住的小宇宙。这里也是情侣度蜜月的绝佳去处，所以又称作情人岛。
现在我们的导游带我们去的叫泰伯城山，是北马里亚纳群岛最高的山峰。在塞班的最高点塔波乔山俯瞰全景，在世界最深马里亚纳海沟看最深不可测的莫兰。北部海岸是陡峭的悬崖，东部海岸多石且凹凸不平，海滩则从西一直延伸到南。和第一时尚一起在蔚蓝中感受历史的波折。 浪漫海岛不够刺激，接下来你将体验到最原生态的岛屿生活，做好准备。稍后更加精彩的海岛探索篇即将呈现，敬请关注第一时尚特辑《南太平洋寻梦记》。你好奇看，这是疯了。Thanks
for watching. Please click the like button, leave a comment. And most importantly, please click the subscribe button and then the alert bell to be notified of future releases. And that will all let YouTube know that this video has value. And if you'd like to get more information, more photos, personal stories from Saipan, you can check out some of the books that I've written at waltgoodridge.com or bestofsaipan.com and on Amazon. Thanks.